No, actually, I got a wife for that, so you're right. I don't have to put up with dirty fucking whores like you.